While he has been facing the heat over graft charges, while Veerbhadra Singh has refuted all allegations, the Himachal Pradesh Chief Minister has made it clear that he is open to an inquiry by the Lokayukta, but he still rules out an inquiry by CBI in these charges. Meanwhile, the BJP continues to mount pressure on Veerbhadra Singh, demanding his resignation.
He's in the dock, facing graft charges, accused by the opposition of extending a contract to a power firm in exchange for a loan. But an under fire Veerbhadra Singh has refuted all charges.
Now it's coming to culmination point. Investigation is coming to culmination point. They feel that further action as per report would be taken by the government.
So it is to
they want to preempt that.
Okay.
Preempt that, and so all this hullabaloo has come up.
The Himachal Chief Minister even making it clear that he is open to an investigation by the Lokayukta, but shying away from a probe by the CBI.
A CBI investigation?
Why won't you do CBI?
The opposition, that will probably satisfy the opposition, because...
Question is, law in... when we have institutional Lokayukta here, why don't they go to the Lokayukta?
But the opposition taking the fight to the Congress High Command, questioning the defence offered so far, despite what they claim is strong proof.
अभी भी कोशिश यही हो रही है, जाते जाते भी वो अपनी आदत से चोरी से जाता है, उससे हेराफेरी से नहीं जाता, तो इसलिए आदत वही अभी भी है इनकी, बचा रहे हैं, छिपा रहे हैं कि नहीं सब कुछ गलत है जो कुछ आरोप लगे हैं. अब जब कोई कोर्ट कह देगा तब मजबूरी में उनको हटाना पड़ेगा या उनके खिलाफ कार्रवाई करनी पड़ेगी.
And this man, the former chief minister of the state, whose sons are leading the fight against Veerbhadra, is leaving no stone unturned to pile on the pressure.
We have demanded so through the Honorable Governor, and we are sure that ultimately after the Delhi elections results and lessons, the Congress will raise the importance of this and they will act against corruption and will take action in this case also.
From holding massive protests outside Rahul Gandhi's residence to lashing out at Veerbhadra Singh in public, an unrelenting opposition is pulling all stops to ensure that the Himachal Chief Minister doesn't get off. Will the Congress relent or put its weight behind the Raja of Himachal Pradesh? Bureau Report, Times Now.